to persist, to know more, to learn better, to persevere, to be a better me each day. Once a teacher, you are always a learner for life. Freedom means that you exercise that with a lot of discipline, and then you actually are free to do and be anything.